Once you install Android Studio, you can open it and check for updates before proceeding. Looks like we have the latest version installed already, so we can close this dialog. We're going to be setting up a new project using Android Studio version 1.01. As you follow along, if things look differently on your computer, that's okay. It's probably because you're on a newer version of Android Studio. For the most up-to-date instructions on how to get started, you can always check the instructor notes below. Now let's click here to start a new Android Studio project. In the project wizard, we set the app name to be Sunshine. Then we provide a corresponding package name. The package name should be globally unique across all packages installed on Android. To avoid conflicts, use a reverse of the name of the internet domain that you own. This follows the Java package name conventions. We're using the com.example namespace for our Sunshine app because it's a sample, but you cannot publish an app on Google Play with that namespace. Usually leaving the default package name is fine. However, this course was originally filmed with an older version of Android Studio where the module name app was included by default. So we'll edit the package name here so it matches what we had in the older version of Android Studio. For your code to match the rest of the code in this course, you should add the .app as well. Next, we choose our project location, and then we can hit Next. Now we need to choose our minimum SDK version. In previous versions of Android Studio, you would also have to select the target SDK. Now the project wizard automatically sets the target SDK to the latest version of Android. Even though it's already selected for you, it's important to know the distinction between minimum and target SDK.